Actors Workshop of Ithaca Theatre Company, first performance of Rabbit Hole by David Lindsay Bear. I'm Jeremy Webb, I directed tonight's show, and on behalf of the theatre, I welcome you. This is the first performance of the first show of the 10th.
Yeah, but I think that's actually about right on the theme.
Well, okay,
this
corner looks like what I
best
think it will look like.
Yeah,
no, okay. Well, you know someone, but that's not the norm. The average person doesn't have an
airplane. No, you're right.
He's a member of the jet set.
Exactly. Jet set, that's what that word means.
So, we are here with the Actors Workshop of Ithaca 10th Anniversary Show, and we're performing Rabbit Hole, directed by Jeremy Webb.
I'm Eliza Van Cort,
and I play Izzy. It's really about how a family deals with tragedy. And the amazing thing is you would think that that would translate into a really depressing show, but this show has sad moments and really happy moments, and it really just is representative of what families go through when they are tried by all kinds of crazy things that life throws at us.
My name is Katie Sclone. I am playing Becca Corbett in Rabbit Hole. In real life, Eliza's kind of like my little sister anyway, so this is sort of like art imitates life. It's been fantastic.
It's an incredible cast. I didn't have anything to do with casting them, which made me nervous. And as I never met any of them except for Eliza, who I went to high school with. After the first read-through, I breathed a tremendous sigh of relief because they all have technique and they're all perfectly well-suited to their roles. So it's been a delight. I'm thrilled with all of them.
I am Kristen Sack. I play Nat.
Lance Mill, and I'm playing Howie.
My name is Mark Wibmore, and I play Jason Willett.
Jeremy is generous and extremely talented and detail-oriented, knows every bit of what's going on and what should be going on, and imparts the information with a lot of love and grace, and is a pleasure. Pleasure.
He is so good. He has a brilliance when it comes to moving people on the stage. He coaches people well. He's just fantastic.
I'm just really happy. And I think we're doing the play justice, and that's the biggest compliment I can pay any path. I think the story's getting told, so thank you. Thank you all. First performance of the first show of the 10th anniversary season of the Actors Workshop at the Computer Company. Without any further ado, enjoy Rabbit Hole!